I knew who I was before they found me. I knew my family and my friends would be worried. I just wanted to fold up and stop. I didn't want to think anymore. Yeah, well, I wasn't exactly Spencer Hastings for almost a full day. And nobody showed up for the job, so guess I'm just stuck with it. I'm sorry. This can't be interesting. There are other people here with real problems. I fell in the woods as I was running. I fell and I looked at the ground. And I looked at my hand and my sleeve and the little button on my sleeve. And I said to myself, if that was the last thing I saw, I'm okay with that. But it wasn't the last thing I saw. How does someone just keep going when the worst has happened? What do you change to survive? Who do you become?
Hi, my name is Alyssa and I'm 5'9".